How to get rid of these tiny bumps on your face, which are also known as closed comedones. Firstly, never ever try and pop them or scrub them, this will not work. Secondly, use products with salicylic acid, which helps exfoliate the skin and remove excess oil. Benzoyl peroxide does a similar thing and helps control bacteria that causes closed comedones, but it is more irritating, so you could opt for this cleanser version. You can also use a retinoid like Differin to prevent closed comedones forming.